As we leave Palm Springs for a road trip, January 25th, 2002. Orange Empire Trolley Museum, the premier streetcar museum on the West Coast. Let's go check it out.
Yeah. February, March.
Thank you.
bother.
I'm just looking. Looks like a lot of work.
Yeah, a lot of work. Come on in. Have the top secret.
It's a beautiful car. Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's gorgeous. Okay, now I don't know if you can see this, but we have parachutists off in the distance. It's very strange. Where's the other ones? Well, there are other ones, trust me. Oh, there's one. There must be some kind of jumping school. Pretty cool. And we are in close proximity to the trains. Okay, this is in honor of Marco, my brother. He was photographed at the age of one or two on one of these key system articulated Bay Bridge units. And here they are in 2002. He could take his picture on one again, same spot. That would be pretty interesting. Joined in the middle. Unusual design. That is a San Francisco PCC. That was my commute from 1980 until, oh God, they retired him in 86. 15, 16 years ago. That's a Pittsburgh car. Scratch that, that's a Philly, Red Arrow. Okay, this car is a mess. It's like somebody's closet. They've stuffed it full of crap and junk. This is a Bernie one-man car. It's only got one truck. Very cute. New Orleans, very cool. Here's an old SF cable car. Hasn't been moved in a while by the cobwebs. Very cool. It's a Hollywood car. It was ran in Hollywood. Thank you. This car is a sow belly. It is known as a sow belly. I'll show you why. Oh, nope, I'm wrong. Never mind. This looks familiar. Boy, they have got everything here. I must say, this is an impressive collection. Okay, this is a sow belly, and the reason for that is the way the body sags down to the middle where the doors are. And they call that the sow belly for some reason.
You should, I mean, you might want to hook an arm around the post or something.
Okay.
I mean, I'll try to make the ride as smooth as possible.
All right, no,
I often, if I stand and I do this, if I need both hands.